It's great to be here with you today. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the block-making machine QD40-1. We introduced this machine in three aspects: function, power consumption, and operation display. QD40-1 can produce many different concrete blocks by changing mold. They include hollow block, solid block, curbstone, interlocking paver, grass paver, Hourdi Blocks, Habiterra interlocking block, and so on. QD40-1 is the smallest concrete block production line. It is composed of pan mixer, conveyor belt, block machine. The power of the pan mixer is 7.5 kW. The power of the conveyor belt is 1.1 kW. The block machine equipped 5 motors, 1 2.2 kW lifting mold motor, 2 3 kW mold box vibration motor, 1 2.2 kW top mold vibration motor, 1 0.75 push and pull mold motor. The total power of the production line is 19.75 kW. Then we explore the operation of the machine together. In the mixer, we add sand, cement, aggregate, water, and other material. Then the material is conveyed to the hopper of the block machine. QD40-1 is a semi-automatic block making machine. The worker need to feed the pallets manually. The length and width of the pallet is 850 by 450 millimeters. The whole operation is integrated to the control box. Feeding material, taking shape, brick conveying, that's the full round of the block machine. The operation is very easy. Regarding the manpower requirement of the full production line, 3 to 4 workers will be enough. 1 workers prepare material, 1 to 2 workers control the block machine, and 1 worker transport blocks. That's from me. Thanks for your attention. Subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications getting the newest video. For more information, please visit www.jinxionmachinery.com.